ground on the pitcher rocks. What happens in the wintertime, the water freezes on the outside and create a huge ice column where the water will flow through the center of it. Despite its natural beauty, Spray Falls is also the site of one of the earliest and worst maritime disasters on Lake Superior.